it's February 28th, so this is like right in the middle of the hot season. And it's supposed to be about 98 to 100 all week long while we're here. So we just got to Wat Thai Yai, which is on the east side of town, pretty far east, Vientiane. And it's pretty similar to most of the standard temples that we've seen. Let's take a look around.
I saw her today at the reception.
They have bird dogs in this one.
In her hand.
Hey, it's okay.
I knew she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. You can't always.
Well, we left Wat Thai because that was getting a little bit sketchy. The dogs were massing together. So I'd have to give that one about a 2 out of 5 stars. How about you? How many stars?
2?
Because of the dogs? Yeah.
But if you try sometime, you might find you get what you need. And I went down to the demonstration to get my fair share of abuse, singing words gonna bend.
Yeah, I can't go inside, but it's really amazing. And then we saw it last night, and at night the whole thing is lit up. It's absolutely gorgeous. So if you want to do a trip, you could do a Patuxai, which is the arches, and then come back this way at night and see the presidential palace all lit up.
Will you just
So I'm already going to give this one 5 out of 5. This is just an amazing structure. It's called Patuxai, which is actually a monument built with U.S. concrete that was intended for a international airport, and they decided to build this instead. The ironic thing about it is that it's driven so much tourism into the city that they were able to raise enough money to build their own airport. So way to go, Laos.
You can't always get what you want. No, you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. No, but if you try sometime, it just might find. You get what you need.
What you want?
right, just arrived at Pha That Luang, and Maria's already given her stars on the approach. Five. So far, I'm not gonna give my opinion quite yet on it. I mean, it's beautiful, but I gotta take in this full experience.
You won?
No, thank you. What, birds?
You can buy and set them free.
You can buy the birds and set them free?
You can buy and leave them for Buddha.
Yeah?
Today is Buddha Day.
Yeah.
Yeah,
how much is it to buy one?
For food.
How much?
50.
50? Oh, no. I don't have 50.
220.
20 for two.
Yeah, for two people.
Yeah.
You have to come and do you and lucky.
Yeah.
Today is Buddha Day. Festival day.
Today is Buddha Day?
Yes.
Buy these birds I caught and set them free for Buddha.
Expectations.
Yes?
It's okay? One more? Yes, one more. Okay, one more. Yeah. You like that one. That was a good one. All right. Let's see the competition.
Well, that was freaking awesome. Got to hang out with some monks. One of them's gonna have me on Facebook, so I got a monk Facebook friend. Got to beat the drum a few times. Man, those guys are very cool.
Oh man,
yeah, this is getting more and more impressive as we go. So here's a lying Buddha similar to Wat Pho that you would see in Thailand, Bangkok. This one though, outdoor, still just as impressive. Not quite as big, maybe half the size. Overall, you sticking with your five?
Five, of course.
You? Okay, so I'm gonna go with the five, but it's biased. It's a biased five because I got to experience the drumming. If I hadn't got to experience the drumming, I would give it a 4.5.
But you have.
But I have, so okay. Mine is a five. If all you all get to experience drumming, you'll get a 5 out of 5 experience too. Yeah. You wanna reevaluate? Okay, what is it now? Three. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.